Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Kim. Today is November 15th, 2020. This is my fourth episode about linear algebra, GPGPU, OpenCL SQL. In this episode, I will explain how to resolve environment variable conflicts. We will create command prompt for Intel OneAPI Data Parallel C++ compiler. I assume you have watched my previous episode, episode 03, Install Intel OneAPI Data Parallel C++. If you haven't watched this video, please double-click this link and install Intel OneAPI Data Parallel C++ on your machine. Otherwise, you may not be able to follow my current session. If you double-click this link, you can read more about configure your CPU or GPU system. If you scroll down, you can find set VARS bat script in the root folder of your OneAPI installation, which is typically in this folder. So, click start button, OneAPI, expand, right click, more, open file location, then select Intel OneAPI command prompt for Intel 64 Visual Studio 2019. Right click, copy, paste it in your desktop. I will rename it OneAPI Intel 64 VS 2019. I will change the file name like this. I prepared an icon in advance. I will post this icon in the description section below this video. Copy, paste it in Windows folder. Continue. Now, right click, properties, change icon, browse, select window, then you can find Intel SQL ICO. Click open, click OK, click apply. Now we will create another file, echo op, click save button, select desktop, OneAPI.cmd, click save. We created this file. Now Ctrl A, copy, paste, delete this code, call, remove this code, save once again, then right click, rename, copy here, control home, after K, paste. Fix your code like this in the target. OneAPI.command. Click apply. Now, in the system windows folder, copy, right click, paste, continue. Now double click it. OneAPI CMD is not recognized as internal or external command. What's the problem? Sorry, copy. paste it here. Continue. We have to delete this. Now, close it. Double click it. So, you will have this error message. File IOPI in line 54 in module import error cannot import open code from IO. We have to fix this problem. The cause of this problem comes from system environment variable settings. Right click, search, environment, edit system environment variable, environment variables. If you scroll down, you can find Python path and Python home. This is causing the problem. Here, set Python home. There should not be blank space here. Start your file explorer, C drive, program files x86, Intel, OneAPI, Intel Python, Python 37, Python 3.7, copy this path, copy, here, quote, paste, quote. There should not be blank space. Okay, now save it. Set Python path from your file explorer script. Copy this folder path. Copy quote paste quote. Save again. Now copy, right click, file explorer, C drive, Windows, right click, paste, replace the file in destination. Continue. Now click OK, click OK, double click it. File was expected at this time. Something wrong. Let's remove the code. Save it. Right click, copy, paste, replace, continue. Now close it. Close it, double click it. Now everything works correctly. Clang plus plus version. Please pay attention to the folder path. Intel OneAPI compiler latest Windows bin. So C drive, program files x84, Intel, OneAPI, compiler, latest, Windows, bin, we are using this version, compiler, latest, Windows, bin. This version is actually this version. The same thing. So this is the script, but this is not good enough. Right click, search, environ, edit system environment variables, environment variables, new, include OneAPI. Here, browse directory, this PC, system, DEV soft, CPP extension include, click OK, semicolon, in the File Explorer, C drive, DEVSoft, GMP VS 2017, MPIR, X64, release. Copy, paste, click OK, include one API, edit, new, browse, this PC, system, DEVSoft, GMP, MPFR, X64 release, click OK, new, browse, this PC, C drive, program files, Intel, one API, TBB, latest, include. Click OK. New. Browse. This PC. System. Program files x86. Intel. One API. Compiler. Latest. Windows. Include. SQL. Click OK. So we added 1, 2, 3, 4 file include folders. Click OK. New LIV 1 API. Browse directory, this PC, C drive, DEVSoft, GMP, MPIR, x86, release, quote, system, DEVSoft, GMP, MPFR, x86, x64, release. Copy this folder fast, copy, paste, click OK. LIV, 1 API, edit, new, browse, this PC, system, program files x86, Intel, 1 API, TBB, latest, LIV, Intel, VC14, click OK, new, browse, this PC, system, program files, Intel, 1 API, compiler, latest, Windows, LIV, let's see, system, program files, Intel, 1 API, compiler, latest, Windows, LIV, SQL, OpenCL LIV, SQL LIV, SQL DLIV is in this folder. So, we have to select this folder. Also, new, browse, this PC system Intel program files x86 Intel 1API compiler latest Windows LIV. We need x64. Click OK. We have to set these environment variables. Click OK. So we added include 1API, LIV 1API. Click OK. Click OK. Now here set include percent include 1API percent set LIV percent LIV 1API percent. Now save all, close it, right click, copy, C drive, Windows, right click, paste, replace the file in destination, continue. We created our working folder in our previous episode, SQL, OpenCL, Linear Algebra. Copy the folder path, copy, right click, property, in the starting, paste, apply, click OK. Now double click it. We should be in SQL, OpenCL, Linear Algebra. In the File Explorer, copy, start Visual Studio Code. Click this button, open, paste the folder, select folder. Now, click this button, 004, settings. Click this button, 1api.cpp, hit enter. Ctrl-Shift-P, edit, configuration JSON. This file should be created. I will show you once again. Ctrl-Shift-P, edit, configuration JSON. Now here, quote, dollar, include 1API. Forward slash $2 comma. Here C++20 save all. Now close it. Include talk play fun output HPP. Include CL H talk play fun S string string auto and L talk play fun and L for the test 1API compiler int main. Copy the function name, copy, here, stream, testing, clang plus plus in 1API, and there, now start this command prompt. I will close it. Now, like this, click it, dir cd004 settings, clang plus plus version, it should be Intel One API compiler latest Windows bin CLS DIR clang plus plus STD C plus plus 20 One API dot CPP LTVV or C dot exe hit enter. You should be able to build successfully. DIR CL STD C plus plus latest one API dot CPP FE colon N dot exe hit enter. You should also build successfully. DIR M. Now click startup, expand, right click, more, open file location here, drag and drop. Continue. We copied this and I will post this script in the description section below. Also, I will post this script in the description section below.